grubbies. Let me just see this pickaxe power. Oh my god, no way. It's badass already. While we're down here, maybe we'll find a life fruit. Heh, what am I kidding? We're not gonna find a life fruit. That's what it sounds like to me. Boo. Boo. Like it though. Just gotta figure out where all the chloroform is. Of course, now that I need the chloroform, we're not gonna find it. Oh, there's some right there. Oh, that just two-shot that 120 something damage. Chloroform! Chlorophyte? Is that what it's called? Any bit I see, I'll pick up. I like the color it's got. It's got like that lime green color for rarity. I like that color. It's a pretty color in my opinions. This thing's just a little harder to use, because once you fire your arrow, that's the direction it heads in. As if when you're using the yo-yo, you just point and that's the direction it goes. Oh, I got a turtle shell. What the hell does that do? Oh, it's a material. See what I mean? It's just a little bit harder. I think I'll stick with this for this place right now until I get... Well, I can't get used to the other one until I actually use it. Damn it, it's another one of these guys. Fuck off. Told you, now that I'm down here, I can't find... Oh, there's some chloroform. I'm still calling it chloroform, fuck it. I'm not looking forward to ever fighting that boss again. Oh god, expert mode! Oh no, I just realized that expert mode's gonna be so much harder. And there are no achievements for expert mode yet. Well, I say yet, I doubt they'll bring out any more, but... At least chloroform sort of glows. Kind of. I guess all ores really do. Oi, would you stop raping me? What hell kind of fish is that, anyways? I don't think I've ever heard of it in real life, at least. Well, then again, this is Terraria. Oh, there's a big, big thing of it right here. I was totally planning on rage quitting back there, by the way, when I first lost that battle, because he ran away or something. Truly, I didn't die in any of them. I just, that one, he just randomly ran away. I think it's probably because I was on my really, really fast unicorn, and he was like, you know, like, I ran so far away that he ended up despawning normally. I think that must have been what happened. At least we don't have to experience the crashes anymore, but it is a lot harder to deal with the recording now. Looking for my chloroform. There's some. I'm gonna collect as much of this shit as I can, just in case I need a shitload of it. Whoa, hello! So like, look, there's those armored skeletons. I've already stated that point, I don't need to go over it again. Shit! No! Oh, I noticed at the last second, those tortoises, they fucking own you. Well, we managed to gather only 71 of this shit. I think, I gotta make it here. Yeah. Let's see if there's anything we can make with 11 bars. Chloroform arrows, 16 damage. No, it's not as good as those. Okay, well, I don't think we have enough then for anything, really. Alright, back on over. I ain't done playing this game yet. Oh, by the way, I've got my adamantite armor. Before we leave, I want to see if I can make blue armor. Can I make blue armor? Also, there are special dyes. I've got that weird strange plant, remember? That apparently can make special dyes. Or can, I can trade in for special dyes. So we're looking for blueberries and those strange plants. No blueberries here. I don't remember what the strange plant looks like. No, I know I'm gonna miss it. I always do. We do have a full row of bottom chests to go through. The cyan dye. I don't know if I need. I don't want, maybe. Oh, I've got another cyan husk then. Okay. Well, if I have three of those, I can do cyan instead of blue, but. I know I had blue. Yeah, right here, two blueberries. So not three, so. And there's three bits of armor. Now, where the hell are those strange plants? There's one strange plant. I had two. Unless it was when the game crashed one time. Ass wank. I thought I had two. Oh well, let's go over and let's. Talk to the die trader over and let's talk to the die trader. No, the die trader is actually, where the hell is that guy? Oh yeah, I forgot I built the there's still two extra rooms here, but where the hell is the die trader? Do we not have him on our world anymore? Nurse still lives out there. No, look. There's another free room here. The die trader died, and he hasn't moved back in. Oh, ass. I don't even know how we get the die trader to move in. Well, we do have the die vats. So I can make two blue dye, and we'll make one cyan dye. And then, now, how does this work? Yeah, oh, look, it colors my shit. Oh, look, the die trader just arrived on time. I want to talk to him first. Where is he? Where the hell is he? Hello? Nurse is down there. What the fuck is he doing up there? Okay, let's get these housing units here. Let's get... Okay, the die trader moved in there. We still got this free room down here. Let's get the nurse to move back in. There we go. Excuse me, Mr. Die Trader. Would you like to speak with me? Strange plants. Brilliant, my dear. You have brought me an exquisite sample of the world's beautiful colors and aroma. In exchange, you may take this special bottle of dye. I didn't get... Ooh. Acid dye. Ooh. That is awesome looking. And this is red acid dye, so you might be able to get blue acid dye. If I could find my second one, then maybe I could, you know... However, I do want to take these out for 1 second, as I think... Don't tell me the game's broken again. I need to equip a dye in every slot for a certain achievement. Yeah, it's not giving me the achievement. Shit, that annoys me. Okay, whatever. Well, we'll put on these three acid dyes. Yeah, now I've got this weird ass... I'm just going to take a second look here and see if I've got that other strange plant in case he gives me a different color of acid dye. I swear I had another one. Hard concentration to look for a frickin' plant. Shit, I'm not gonna find it, am I? I'm looking. No. No, there's no more in those chests. No, fuck off, Fred. Fuck off! Oh my god. Corey? Tips the hat. But yeah, there's nothing there. I must have I know I had two. I think it was just one of the deals where it must have crashed or something. What the hell is that? Oh, a frog. Alright, either way though, this camouflage is not camouflage? Wait, can I dye these? I can dye these? What the hell? Oh, I can dye my shield blue, no way. My bag blue. Maybe the achievement is to have in every slot. Yeah, look, now I've got... Oh, that's pretty nice. I just need two more dyes then. Well, let's go make the... I know I've got some red husks in here. Let's just do that, just simply for the achievement. What happens when you put a red husk over the red adamantite armor? That's kind of weird. I know I've got loads of red husks. This is what happens when you don't organize. I think I've spent half my series total just looking... Oh, there they are. Red husks. I just need two. Actually, I think I want everything red colored down there instead of an odd color until I can get blue at least. I can make another cyan dye. Might as well. There we go, I can make a blue that. Let's make my shield that, my shackle, or my shoes blue. We can make the shackle. There we go. I like those color mixes. What about the red dye? Yeah, because I can't find that. Yeah, it's die hard to have a dye in every slot. Okay, that's nice. I've never done that before. I know dyes were in the game before 1.3. I just never did that. I can't say anything about the acid dye, though. I know that there were many changes to the dyes, the color effects. Let's put that snail away. That's more chloroform ore. That's right. That's what we got to keep doing. I'm not stopping playing now, or anytime soon, at least. Crest arrows, we put those in there. All right, on our way back. Nice, so we've managed to score up 1, 2, 3, 4 achievements, I believe, so far. Not bad. Oh, look at it, even glows in the dark. That is awesome. Holy crap, why didn't I do that earlier? I could have had acid, because, you know, it doesn't have to be my adamantite. It's not permanent on that. It's whatever I put in those slots. That's awesome. Wonder what other kind of cool dyes there are. Not just, you know, not just like red or blue or green. Like, what other kind of, like, colors like this that are moving and vibrating and pulsating? Whoops, I did not mean to fall down there. Don't know how the unicorn can fit through there, but he can't fit through three high things. Alright, here we are. Let's go a different way this time. We'll go off to the right once we get down there. So I think I went to the left. Oh, for the adamantite sword, you can hold it down. It's kind of like the Muramasa. Yeah, so I was totally just spamming the click button. Alright. So that's nice to know. I guess maybe you could do that with all the hard mode things. I just never noticed. Ooh, touch my big boner. Don't do that. Forget I said that. Boo, bee, boo-doo. Bee, boo, boo, ba, ba. Oh, here's a husk. A violet husk. That would be a nice color. Now I'm interested in the fucking dyes. I wonder if you can, like, combine dyes. Like, can you combine, like, red and blue to make purple and stuff? I don't see why not. Can I kill 50 of these things and get a banner for these guys? I've killed shitloads of them already. Beep boop a doop. Alright, we're off to this side now. I'll keep an eye open for chloroform. Oh, that's a moth. I'm gonna keep saying it. Keep an eye open for the life roots as well. I've killed my 50th tortoise. Oh, there's some chloroform right here. I basically looped back around to right where I was. Okay, fuck that guy. There's chandeliers in here I never grabbed. Well, the music changed. Oh, hello. Oh, God, it's a boss! Shit. I wasn't prepared for this! Well, he's only got 30,000 health. Only. He's shooting shit at me. Okay, I should probably keep on the move then. Okay, here's an open area. I was not ready for this. Is this Planterra?